got an Archon Priest, and he's glowing.
Then some enhanced ether still remains. Finish him quickly.
Depleted ether cores.
Perhaps you could scatter them like breadcrumbs and draw your quarry back to the surface.
You're joking, Dev. But that might actually work. Guardian, head back to Devrim's tower. You'll need some room for this to work. Good luck. Stay focused. Servitor will be vulnerable while it recharges. Find it and destroy it.
Fallen ships. They're not going down without a fight.
But they are going down.
fantastic work.
The Fallen won't recover from this anytime soon. Exemplary.
Head back this way when you have a minute, and we'll close this chapter out.
I'm fresh out of words to thank you for a job well done. Perhaps I should study some other languages. If not for you, the Fallen might have clawed their way back to our door in time. Instead, they're back to running scared. It's easy to think of them as just another enemy. But look a bit closer, and their desperation's not too different from ours. That's enough philosophy for now. I'm just glad not to have glowing Fallen about the place while I try to sleep. So for that, cracking good job.
Looks like the Fallen are bringing in a glimmer drill. Keep a sharp lookout. Shut them down.
Another site. Glimmer. Hold him off while I transmit.
Deliver incoming.
My word. You'll have to keep some for yourself, you know.
Yes. Transfer. Done, done, done. Check. Goodbye. Hi.
Back, or at least as back as an absentee adventurer can be when he's never here.
Not enough time.
What cipher is this? You and I have business to conduct, Guardian.
That's impossible.
Exo, if only we could decrypt you as we might an engram. What wonder is locked in that head of yours? The best cryptographers are never known by name, only by quality.
Mars, the first place where humanity encountered the Traveler. Home to the Clovis Bray Research Facility and lost wonders of the Golden Age. The ice caps have kept those wonders hidden for hundreds of years. But the return of the Traveler's light has sounded an alarm heard throughout the system, and perhaps beyond. I think it might be time to call in help from the Vanguard.
Not a great idea. Zavala won't be happy about us digging around Bray. He wants the past to stay buried. But we need to get in there to find out what's going on with Rasputin.
What was that?
with me?
We're clear. Where to next?
We found a Golden Age research facility buried inside a glacier. Where do you think? Meet me at the entrance to Clovis Bray.
You made it.
Actually, yes. We did.
Well, there were a lot of them. But you did great. Come on, let's see what's hiding in here. Besides hordes and hordes of frozen hive, I mean.